Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on To Prostrate on the Nose, narrated Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with both of them, the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, I have been ordered to prostrate on 7 bones, i.e., on the forehead, along with the tip of the nose, and the Prophet, peace be upon him, pointed towards his nose, both hands, both knees, and the toes of both feet, and not to gather the clothes or the hair.